Switzerland, so sweet the sound of your voice.